Hey, hi everyone. In this particular lecture, we are going to learn about that how we can send mail to the user using the node mailer in our project. Well, it is very easy to implement and I will explain you everything in detail. So watch it till the end, right? Let's start. So for that purpose, I first came on the documentation of the node mailer. You can simply write the node mailer on the Google and you will redirect it to this particular website, right? After that, there is a process in which first step is we need to install the node mailer. So let's just copy it down and go to the Visual Studio code. So now we are on our terminal. After that, we need to write, that means I have to come to this particular server, right? So I will write cd server. Okay, now I'm on our server. After that, what we need to write is that npm install node mailer, write this. Now press enter. And it will take some time. After that, your node mailer will get installed. So let's go to the server and check the package.json file. So here you can see I got the node mailer here, right? So yeah, after that, what we need to do, okay, let me first explain you something, that I'm going to implement this node mailer example with this particular register controller. So I hope that you already know that how we create this type of controllers, right? Basically, register is the first controller we learn as a backend. That's why I'm using it, right? So whenever a user will register on the website, I want to send a mail to its particular email ID where it will say that welcome to my particular company. You have your account with this particular email ID has successfully registered. This is what I want, right? So let's start the process. So we need to go to the node mailer documentation, right? So let's go downward and here you can see. Here's an example code is written, right? So we simply need to copy this code up to here. So let's copy it down and go to our Visual Studio code. And here what I will do is basically I will create a file which is named as nodemailer.js. So I'm creating it inside this config folder. So nodemailer.js, press enter. Inside of this, I'm going to paste that particular code like this. Got it? Right. Now, after pasting this code, basically we have created our node mailer file, right? Now we need to set up the SMTP, which is simple mail transfer protocol, right? It is very important. So for that purpose, what I'm going to use is this Brevo, Brevo. Simply go to this particular website, create your account. And after that, it will ask you about some company name and other. Just fill any random thing that you want, right? We need to learn it for our knowledge purpose. Or if you are actually having some company, you can name it also, right? So I have created this Piyush Gupta like this. After that, yes, simply you need to go here, SMTP and API. Go here and you will see all the API key, login, port and all the details are successfully given here, right? So let's copy these details to our env file, right? So let's create something first here. So I'm on the env file and here what we will write smtp, right? smtp underscore user equals to, now inside of this we will write the login id, right? So we will write the login id, this you can see. So let's copy it down and paste it here like this. And after pasting, now let's create the SMTP password now. So SMTP underscore pass, right? Now inside of this, what we will write? We will write this particular password. Let's copy it down and paste it here. After pasting it here, let's create the sender email, right? So write the sender email. So sender email will be your original email, right? So let me create that. Like this. So this is the original email. So like this, we have actually created our env part, right? Now, inside this nodemailer.js, here you can see I am having this host, right? So what will be this host? So if you go here, you can see this particular smtp.relay.brevo.com. Just copy it. Basically, this is the SMTP server. So that is the host. So let's just paste it here like this. The port number is 587. Yes, it is written the same. After that, we are having the secure as false, right? and auth in the user. In the user, basically, we will write the actual user ID, right? So let's just write that. So we will do what? We will simply remove this detail and we will write process dot env dot whatever the username that you had set, right? So smtp underscore user that we had said. So let's write it here. After that, for this password, if you remember, we have done the same, right? Smtp underscore pass we had written. So let's just copy it and again paste it here. And here I'll write the pass like this, right? So this is the detail that we need to fill. Now, the main work of creating your nodemiller.js file is now done. Now we are going to the controller part, right? So if you can see what I have done, let me explain you thoroughly, right? So that no sort of confusion will create. In the register controller, what I had done is basically I have taken the name, email and password, right, from the user. After that, I had checked that whether these details are present or not. In case of not present, it is sending a message that is not like the missing details, right? After that, I'm having a try catch block. Inside this, first of all, I'm searching that whether the mail is the only mail, right? If it is not, then it will show an error. Otherwise, I'm converting this particular mail using the bcrypt.hash. Then I'm saving all this detail into my database, right? After that, I'm creating a token and sending that particular token into the cookies, right? This is all I have done till now. Now let's move forward and send the welcome message, like create the code for by which we can send the welcome message. So let's write send welcome message or email, right? So yeah, now let's start the process. So first of all, what we need to do is that we need to create the mail options, right? So const mail option, it is variable where like you can create the whatever name you want, right? After that, create an object. Inside of this, we will first write the from. So from means like who is sending this particular email. So that is coming from your side, right? So I will write my particular email ID. So I will write my email. Right, like this. After that, after writing your email ID, what you need to write is that whom you want to send. Like this is for the, this is like this particular code inside the register controller, right? So I'm having this email from the user particular. So I'm going to use that email. So I'm writing this email here, right? So what it is doing that what whoever the person or the user is actually coming and registering on my website, in that particular case, I'm going to send the mail to that particular email with which he or she has registered, right? Now after that, let's come forward and now we write the subject. The subject. Now which subject, like what you want to send, basically that contains a subject, right? So I will write welcome to my company. I want to send that, right? After that, the text that you want to send. So inside the text, I'm going to use the backtick here and we'll say welcome to my website. You are successfully registered with your email, and let me send that particular email. For that, I'm going to use template literal and simply write email here, right? So that email will be sent, right? Now we have created this mail options, right? After that, what we will write the basically we are going to send, right? So for sending mail, we had created a transporter here that we are going to use. So simply just write await transporter. Okay, it is not showing me here. Let me see. Okay, we have not exported that, right? So yeah, we will write export default and transporter, right? Now I think it will show me. So transporter. Okay, let me write it down again. Yeah, it is not showing me. So you can see I am getting this import transporter from. After that, write dot send mail and put the bracket here and inside of this we will send this particular mail options, right? Mail options like this. So yeah, this is the complete process. Now let's send this particular mail to the user and see that whether the process that we have learned is actually working or not, right? So let's go to the postman. So we are on our postman, right? And I have written the route here on the top and then this post method, right? Now inside of this, I'm going to send the data. Basically, what data is required in this particular register is that name, email, and password. So that I'm going to send, right? So let me write it down here. That is, sorry, the name is, let's say, Ramendra. Put the comma. After that, the email as ramendra04@gmail.com, and after that let me send the password also, right? Because that is also required here. Yeah, password. So let me write some password and let me take it 123456 only, right? So yeah, we have successfully written the raw data. Now let's run it and see that whether this thing is working or not, right? So I'm going to click on this send and it is sending the request. There is some error. Okay, so the error is basically the const node mailer equals to require node mailer that we have written in here. But what I'm done basically in my package.json is that I have made it module, right? I have made the type as module. That's why this will not work. I need to import it, right? So I will write import. If you are also facing this error, right, so you can change. Otherwise there was no need of that. Simply write import node mailer from node mailer like this, and yes, now it will work fine. Let's save it and go again to the postman and send the request again. And yes, the success is true. So finally, the account is created. Now let's see that whether we received the mail or not. So you can see this is the email account of the Ramendra, right? And here on the top with the username PiyushGupta21506, which I created on the Brevo, right? Here you can see I got the mail, that is, which is welcome to my website. You are successfully registered with your email ID, whatever the email ID that we registered, right? So this is how we use the node mailer and we implement that in our project. Simply, we need to just copy this particular code and create a SMTP protocol, and from there take all the data and just paste it here. After that, right, you can see you just need to create the mail options where you need to write the subject, whatever the subject that you want to send, right? As you can see here, the subject is welcome to my company, right? This was the subject and the text that you want to send, right? This is what you need to write. And after that, just put transporter.sendmail. It will transport your mail to the particular email ID, right, to which you want to send, right? So this is all information about the node mailer from my side. Thank you so much for watching. We will meet in the next video very soon. Till then, goodbye.